Let's say you're a student and you want to make a presentation that really impresses everyone. Or you just want to present your team in a fancier way than just doing this. What if you present your team like this instead? Or present your new product idea like this. It looks like a lot of work, but it just takes one click and you just have to decide on the style of curtain you want. First of all, many thanks to Maya and Brian, this is them, for sharing this transition with me. So this is how it works. Let's say I want to present our team to our customers, and this is my first slide. If I switch to presentation mode, well, that's what I'm going to get, right? There is nothing fancy to this. Now, if I just go to transitions and add the curtain effect to this, so if we click on the dropdown and select curtains from here, that's the type of effect that I'm going to get. Now, there is nothing really fancy about this either. It's just giving me this black curtain. I can't control when it opens. The moment I switch to slide view, I get this type of effect. Now, what happens when I add an introduction slide to this? I'm going to go and add a new slide because usually in presentations, you have an introduction slide. Now, if I just remove this and let's say I don't add anything to this, I just switch to presentation view here and I switch to the next slide, my curtain becomes white because the slide before this was white. Now, check this out. What if we insert the picture of curtains here? Let's go to insert, insert a picture. Now I happen to have a picture of curtains from Brian, so I'm going to insert it here, but you can pick from a stock image or online pictures, and I'll show you how to do that at the end as well. But because I already have a picture, I'm going to go to this device and select the picture of curtains and insert it here. So now take a look, we're going to go to presentation mode. That's the curtain, so whenever I'm ready to present the team, I'm going to make the click, and that's how it's going to look like. The curtains are going to open, and they're going to open very smoothly. Now, you can control the transition time. So if you go to transition to curtains, duration is on 6 seconds, but you can make this shorter if you don't want them to wait so long until they get to see the slide. So I just switched it to 4. Now, here's how you can take this up a notch. We're going to go and insert our company logo. So I'm going to go back to pictures, this device. I have a logo here. I'm going to insert it just in the middle is fine. And now take a look at this. I'm going to switch to presentation mode. And now when I open the curtain, it's going to have this nice smooth effect. And my audience is going to be like, whoa, what was that? Now, as you can imagine, you can get very creative with this and add what you like and the type of curtain you like on your first slide. Now, let me also quickly show you how you can get a picture of a curtain in case you don't have one. So let's go back to insert pictures, online pictures, and here we can easily search for anything we want. I'm just going to type in curtain. This is for Creative Commons, and we get a bunch of pictures for curtains. Just pick the one that has a good resolution. I'm just going to insert this and we can take a look. Design ideas is going to pop up. I need the curtain to fill up the whole slide, so I'm going to go with this. And now all I have to do is switch to presentation mode and enjoy this curtain transition. Many thanks to Maya and Brian for sharing this idea with us. Obviously, it's not for everyday use, but for special occasions, it's really a nice touch to our presentations. If you enjoyed this, please hit that thumbs up and do subscribe if you aren't subscribed yet. Thank you for being here, and I'll see you in the next video.